Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing,
1, 2, 3.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Why are we here? They asked. Although they already knew. To build the character. To act. That was what they did for all of their lives. They did it for love. Did it because of a burning passion. A flame within them that wanted to be set free. And above all, they did it to run. To forget. To be anyone else. Everyone else. To keep the one story that mattered, the one that really happened, unused and intact, secret. They couldn't even recall it now. They would, though, walking the corridors of this strange ship and the ship from their past, remembering their first characters and why they played them, remembering the borrowed bravery of the pirate crew, finding out who they were before they learned to put on all the masks. In their time, they played the parts of many men, observed others and were observed, wore the characters as if they were second skins, layers upon layers of people who wore their face. Now it was time to shed these skins, to meet themselves again, to remember, to choose.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters. Yeah, yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the sea. And I'm telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
All third-class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
Never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken or disfigured. All that nonsense.
To
guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit, if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer. So what if the guy's a little nuts? He's a director. It comes with the job. I mean, what's he gonna do? Kill ya? I think it's all an act.
You who you should be. Do you remember who you were? Come. I will make you remember.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
Are we really going? Lily, I'm...
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, Quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
Thank you.
I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt, to lead us to a safe harbor. She is, Mr. Hardy, the fastest vessel ever built, ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Shh. We must make our way aboard, quietly. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.
Thank you.
In the spotlight, they were safe. Their world controlled and understandable.
I know you did it. You killed her.
Truth is, it was her killing me. Slowly. All this time.
Thank you.
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies. There we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
We always come with a burden. Figures, faces, voices from the past, wrapped in a heavy, old bag. First thing to do is to get rid of it. A little spark is all it takes to set the human soul on fire. Creation always begins with an act of destruction. One life ends, another begins. One life.
Obedience. It's something you should learn.
Found, Mr. Hardy. This chart will lead us away from peril and into safe harbor. You shouldn't play with strangers. She wouldn't like that. She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her.
Lily, I think there's something in the dark.
Shh! Someone's coming.
Hello? Anyone there?
Bloody hell! Sod it. The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself.
What'll do? Hurry! We have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Lily, I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
Without me, you are just as lost as they are.